from eating humans to invading Earth, here are 5 mind-blowing expert predictions about aliens.
Section 51.
Hi everyone, what's up? I am DOZgeek, back here with you on Section 51 in a new video. Big thanks again for your support to the channel. As usual, like, share, subscribe, hit that bell button to be notified every time a new video is published. And now, let's get started. Conspiracy theorists or UFO believers, I think I'm part of it, all across the globe strongly believe that aliens do exist in the universe and these advanced extraterrestrial beings have been visiting Earth for hundreds of thousands of years. As the search to find extraterrestrial life continues in full swing, let's check some expert predictions regarding possible scenarios that could arise if humans and aliens make their first contact. Indeed, some astrophysicists who are seriously studying all these questions believe that aliens might start eating humans if they find our meat nutritious and delicious. For example, Sam Levine, a researcher in Oxford's Department of Zoology, said that a fundamental task for astrobiologists, those who study life in the cosmos, is to think about what extraterrestrial life might be like. But making predictions about aliens is hard. We only have one example of life on Earth, to extrapolate from. Past approaches in the field of astrobiology have been largely mechanistic, taking what we see on Earth and what we know about chemistry, geology and physics to make predictions about aliens. According to him, there are potentially hundreds of thousands of habitable planets in our galaxy alone. We can't say whether or not we are alone on Earth, but we have taken small steps forward in answering thanks to all the new studies to this question. If we are not alone, what our neighbors are like? And considering all the major transitions observed, the different levels of evolution in different ecosystems, Sam Levine believes that aliens may be more like us than we think. First prediction. Aliens may eat humans. Yes, you heard it right. In a recent article written in The Conversation, astrophysicist Jaco van Loon believes that aliens may start eating humans if these advanced species find human meat delicious and nutritious. It should be noted that Alexander Pierce, an Irish convict notorious for cannibalizing his fellow prison escapees, had once claimed that human meat is very delicious. If aliens too like this meat, a possible first contact could result in a human massacre, and human meat will be seen getting baked and cooked in alien kitchens. Second prediction, aliens are already here on Earth. Even though space agencies are busy searching for alien life, Dr. Helen Sharman, the first British woman to visit space, believes that aliens might be already here on Earth, but humans simply can't see them. According to Harman, aliens may not be made up of carbon and nitrogen, and they might be a completely different form of life. Remember movies like They Live, a 1988 American science fiction film written and directed by John Carpenter, based on the 1963 short story 8 o'clock in the morning by Ray Nelson. The film follows an unnamed drifter who discovers through special sunglasses that the ruling class are aliens concealing their appearance and manipulating people to consume, breed, and conform to the status quo via subliminal messages in mass media. You also have the strange movie The Adventures of Bukaro Banzai Across the Eighth Dimension, a 1984 American science fiction film produced and directed by W.D. Richter with Peter Weller. The film centers upon the efforts of the Dr. Bukaro Banzai, a physicist, neurosurgeon, test pilot and rock star, to save the world by defeating a band of interdimensional aliens called Red Electroids from Planet 10. This film is claiming the possibility of some alien species traveling through the 8th dimension to Earth and infiltrating human civilization. A great movie that you should watch if you don't know it. Third prediction, Stephen Hawking's prediction about alien first contact. Legendary theoretical physicist Stephen Hawking had also warned humans if we succeed in making a crucial first contact with aliens. In a 2010 documentary titled Into the Universe with Stephen Hawking, the physicist claimed that alien civilizations sufficiently advanced to visit Earth may be hostile and of course may dominate the humans or reduce them to slavery. Fourth prediction, aliens could invade planet Earth. The idea of alien invasion post the crucial first contact is suggested by astrophysicist Jaco van Loon, who believes aliens could eat humans. According to Van Loon, Earth has the perfect conditions for life. And if aliens are interested in the blue planet, they could invade Earth and could wipe out humanity from the surface of the planet. Aliens might need another home if, for some reason such as climate change, nuclear war or an enormous asteroid impact, they had to leave their own planet. It's also possible that they would not be looking for friendship. The fifth prediction, the possibility of aliens working together with humans. Haim Eshed, a former Israeli space security chief, recently claimed that alien existence is real. And he shockingly revealed that advanced extraterrestrial beings are working together with humans. I invite you to watch this video we made about this subject on the channel. According to Eshed, experts from the United States and Israel are working with aliens, and he also claimed that there is a secretive underground base on Mars where there are human and alien delegates. This would suggest covert cooperation between governments and aliens. Therefore, the confirmation of state lies and important information hidden from the population. Maybe even the existence of secret experiments conducted by aliens on humans with the agreement of governments. So what do you think of this? What prediction is the more realistic? Which one is most likely to happen? If one of these predictions occurs in the near future, how will humanity evolve? What are our chances? Do you think there are other possibilities that researchers would have forgotten? Did I make you want to watch the movie The Adventures of Bukaro Banzai Across the Eighth Dimension? I hope you enjoyed this video and maybe that you have learned something new. While waiting for the next video, you can find us on social networks, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. Please like, share, subscribe, hit that bell button, and keep supporting Section 51. I'll be back really soon. Open your eyes, watch the sky. Live long and prosper.